viewer.
We're now getting a better look into the lives of Dion Dickerson and Michelle Gregg, the parents of the boy who fell 15 feet into a gorilla enclosure at the Cincinnati Zoo. According to Daily Mail, father of four, Dion Dickerson, has a lengthy criminal record. The 36-year-old has a decade-long record including burglary, firearms offenses, drug trafficking, criminal trespass, disorderly conduct, and kidnapping. But evidence of Dickerson's past life is hard to spot. Presently, he works as a sorter at an industrial equipment supplier and attended a community college. The majority of his social media posts contain pictures of him with his kids, with captions expressing his love for them. The boy's mother, 32-year-old Michelle Gregg, is an administrator at a Cincinnati preschool. Since Harambe's death, animal activists have flocked to the zoo, protesting the Silverback's untimely death. A string of celebrities are also speaking out, with actor D.L. Hughley calling for the parents' imprisonment and comedian Ricky Gervais calling Harambe a better parent. Mother Michelle Gregg has since taken to Facebook to express her gratitude to the zoo and insistence she maintains a watchful eye on her children. The zoo's director insists shooting the 17-year-old endangered gorilla was the right decision.
And they made a tough choice and they made the right choice. They saved that little boy's life. It could have been very bad.
For Viewer, I'm Kevin Kenney.